That was a little crap. You know, the one thing I always forget about the older games is when you run off the side, you don't fall in the direction you're running. You just fall straight down.
Move. Move.
that was bullshit. Off with his damn head.
such a fine girl. Surely the blood of a beautiful woman will quench the thirst in my body.
Oh damn, Dracula's getting thirsty.
Stay away from me!
What are you afraid of? In exchange for your blood, you can gain eternal life and beauty from me, can you not? Please, it's a simple matter. I get what I need, and you benefit as well. And then together, you and I shall reign over this world.
If it means becoming a savage, I would sooner kill myself.
As you wish. However, what exactly makes me a savage? If my existence itself makes me savage, is that not the result of this world? Are not all the people of this age savages as well? If so, I should be a shining beacon for what this world wants me to be. The one to lead them. Do you not agree?
My Lord Count.
What is it?
There are intruders in the castle.
I see. Destiny can be quite fun at times. They've likely come to interfere. I hope you'll be in a better mood later.
Save me.
I don't want to.
Victor.
You can't make me. Oh god, click that other one. Where did you fight multiple bosses? Oh. I know the dragon works good on that one. No hearts or nothing.
Yeah.
turn around.
I swear sometimes it hits me just because. Oh great, he can spam that. I was just trying to turn around. Oh, just trying to get the goddamn items. Oh, really? There's a fourth one. You know, I never looked at what the power of the other ones did. Thank you. There's no magic for the dragon. It's just an attack, period. Yeah. Well, I do like the bigger dragon. He does pick up a lot of everything. What if I just sat there and dragged him from the side? Like, if I let the blocks crush me, I don't think it's instinct kill, it's just damage. That'd be a good idea. Just if you're taking a hit. Nicking his tail. No, I'm still not getting around this. really. Yeah, no. I'm tempted to try it as Richter, but hell, I'll get my ass whooped a few times. I'm getting used to her right now. Of course, I can hit my stupid fireball again. I've ever failed in these lands. Gonna title it, but it was just like, yeah, I get a few lives for it from the last one. No way I can slide into those blocks, right? Mommy throws. I'm gonna try it just for that. No, can't roll under it. The dash is good for the Medusa part. Get nothing for her. Damn it. Great. No health on Chad. Close. We would have had a little extra health left. Okay, if you make it to him and you still have a life left, you get a retry just at him. Keep in mind, no health left. Or no life left. I'm gonna have to title screen it once we get to the next level. I'm not losing much anyway. I think a lot of my percentage reason right now is something to do with the length decrease, not more than the level itself progression. Damn it! I didn't mean to use the cat. Diddly diddly do. Yeah. No, I didn't want a cat. I wanted the... Oh yeah, that's gonna go well. I'm sure I'll be able to survive from wherever that key goes. Mm-hmm, that went well. Told you. Get back there a little more luck. Ready for Super Dash. Yeah. Pretty much, Ross. No. That was bullshit. I caught a lot of bullshit today. These bats take too many damn hits for starters. There was one right in the way. It was never there any other time. Thank you. The worst part is when I've been in here the last few times, had no problem with these skeletons. Or not the skeleton, the blue skeleton skull head. One skeleton gave me a lot of trouble. I decided. He's a dick. I beat him that way.
Are you all right, Maria?
No.
Yeah, I'm just fine because I have the same vampire hunter's blood flowing in me as that man, Richter. I think he's fighting someplace else right now.
Richter's coming.
Oh my, looks like you hoped it wouldn't be me who came to save you.
Oh no, that's not what I meant. Thank you very much, Maria. Come on, let's go home.
Not yet. There's still something I have to do. You go back without me. I'm gonna beat that.
Yeah, because you want her to traverse through that whole castle by herself.
Maria!
Uh-huh.
For heaven's sake, she can be as reckless as Richter.
I wonder what that book does. I don't think it did anything last time. Unless you have to use it like a spell. Oh, it did. Never mind. There's a down and an up. Now I need to know what's down there. Shittery. I'm assuming this is just if you fell from the other areas. Well, machine gun skeleton. Oh, I still got two lives left, I guess. Oh, what the fuck? Wow. Oh. Guess what I just found. If you have one guess, it's the health I needed. don't need moolah. I need it. Hearts. Real question is, do I have to rescue her again? I know the key will still probably be there. I'm not gonna grab it, I'm just gonna grab the health. Son of a bitch. So, note to self. Don't go to the end of the top path. Nice to grab these few cans. Thank you. Yeah, I'm seeing that now. I'm quite not quite sure what it was. Screwed now, buddy. Yeah, never mind. I shouldn't say that. He was still not going. I am just gonna try to blow him up. And that didn't work. Joyous day. I was just gonna try to nuke him to death. Technically had three. Takes 15 to... had used two, and I still had 16 thingies left. There's another go. Thank you. Come on. What the hell? Oh, great. Give me bags of money. What a horrible complaint to have. Are you still on about that? It's clear. You know, I wasn't sure that was going to be the end of the stage. There's a door to the left. Oh, zero lives. No! Oh, Billy, no! Want to hear something weird? My kilobytes are up where they're supposed to be. And the little bar says it's in the red. Because I'm dropping a shit ton of frames. How does it look on your end? I always check that spot out of every Castlevania because it's number 4. Seems okay. Okay. Good.
Playtime's over.
Oh, no, give me power. Shit. I didn't mean to jump. Wait, what the hell? Okay, I seen something weird that over there. It looked like a weird clock tower. And I was like, I gotta jump to it. Apparently, I didn't jump. Want that turtle? There must be some use for it, but I don't see Yeah, I get that it's a shield, but it makes you, like, can't attack. You're stuck.
Once again, the blood of Belmont has defeated me. Perhaps this, too, is part of my fate.
It's your fault for being so mean to everyone.
For being so mean.
It is not by my own power that I am resurrected.
Oh, wow, so you did technically take a different cutscene depending on who you're using. It is the greed of humanity
which calls me back. And thus, by might, I rule. Might becomes the one and only justice in this world.
I don't understand what that means. No matter how complicated you make it, a bad thing is still a bad thing.
So long as greedy humans exist, I shall be reborn. That's all you need to remember.
I did look into it. This is apparently the TurboGrafx cutscenes.
We shall meet again, blood of Belmont.
What do you think is so funny?
I guess that means tomorrow I start Symphony of the Night. I still may tinker with this in my downtime.
Oh, it's
that's the GIF I used for the going live notification. It doesn't sound like she's walking down steps. Aww. It looks like I would have had to re-rescue her, I think. Because I'm assuming she'd been standing there with you in the end.
Yes, friends, this was considered cinematic.
You know what they really need to do for the Symphony of the Night? They need to bring in all the bonus crap that was in the Saturn version. But, you know, none of the bugs. Because there was like a whole ass other stage in the Saturn version. But there was also a lot of bugs in the Saturn version. Bugs. Played it once and I get glitched on me like twice maybe. The end. Alright everyone. Short one for the night. Have a good night. Back again tomorrow with Symphony of the Night.
Vor langer Zeit lebten die Menschen glücklich und zufrieden. Niemand bemerkte den Schatten, der sich langsam über